Ecuador requires more understanding, more solidarity, more action is needed to advance a fully national reconciliation process. This requires progress on a number of difficult issues. Among them, resettlement of displaced communities, security guarantees for various ethnic and political groups, and the release of all political prisoners. Today, I urge the international community to go even further in lifting, suspending, or easing trade restrictions and other sanctions.
This is a village.